away Nurse Crane's mind. You're a monster! You've killed me, brother! Come to me, Jonathan. Blood, priest. You left me to rot in this grave. Their final thoughts are just to die for. What have you done? Kiss me again, brother. You left me to rot in this grave. Abomination! What have you done? Kiss me again, sweet brother. Jonathan. Come to me, Jonathan. other. It's time to bring this conversation to an end. Forever.
You know I will not play this game.
Calm now, Doctor. Like a rabid dog. Or think you're performing an autopsy.
Don't be ridiculous.
I'll kill them all. The kind Dr. Swansea. The sweet little lass with hair of red. I am the Harbinger, bringing your punishment.
Mary.
Don't you see? This is not me. Flesh that never ages. All nightmare, no dream. Bring it to a close. Let me sleep. At last, I can forgive you.
Blood, as I shed one last red tear for my fallen sister. I realize the entire world now revolves around this singular word. The epidemic that has stricken London is not the Spanish flu. It is transmitted through the blood via violent biting, turning survivors into frenzied immortals. I am Dr. Jonathan Reed. I am a vampire. Born anew into an age of death and pestilence, while plotting factions close in around me, I am sworn to find the source of this epidemic. I am convinced greater perils are still to come. I know the answers I seek are hiding in our blood.